is Kameron, and today I'm going to read you a book, How I Know How My Cells Make Me Grow. I'm using a blanket, so I'm not in bed anyways. It can look like I am, because I'm cold. And this boy, he had a sweater, and then he could fit into it because he thought it been shrinking for the fifth time. I'm saying that because my mom been failing me to record for three times. And because the phone was out of memory. And this guy, he went to the measuring stegosaurus. And then he grown 2 inches since his last measurement. So it's been months. Not years, not days, not weeks. I used to be 7 last year. And then my birthday's on February 12th, a holiday, and I had a day off. I'm so lucky I got to play. And I'm 8 now, and I still haven't grown a bit. And also, this guy, this is a cell. It's not a person, it's a person that has arms. Anyways, it turned into this. Two stuck together. And it splits. It's two. Then this one will grow into that. This one will grow into that. Then these two will split again. Then it'll probably make 4 cells. It turns from 1 cell to 2 cell to 4 cell.
To 8 cells.
And don't mind him, he's my brother, he's me. And his mom said that he thought there were millions, he had millions of cells, but actually billions and billions. And guess how much there is in one single thumb? And you might think, how much over 100? Because you might not know about cells. But this much. I don't know how to read that because kind of big number. I'm not learning those words yet. It's second grade. And I'm in school. But anyways, he still can't see how he makes himself. But anyways, you might do this, and then while you're doing that, you actually are using these much cells to do that. If you think you're growing, your cells are growing forever, that might be true, but you kind of lose cells, it is every single day you do lose cells. Okay, but this is the example I was talking about. This turns into that, and that splits into that. You might not get it. And look. But anyways, this is the part of the thing I was just talking about. You lose cells when you take off your clothes or you change. When you take it off, you rub against the cells, and then millions of cells come off. And you use millions of cells skin every single day because you might, if you take a shower, you rub it. Like this guy, he already lost over 100. And the dirty stuff is actually your cells. And they keep, but they don't work. And then if their cell keep on growing, they'll turn into like this. This guy thought people grow by stretching like rubber bands. Wait, I need to show you when he gets measured by the stegosaurus right here. he's halfway up the Stegosaurus. And last time he like this short, got 2 inches. He's 2 inches shorter since the last time he measured. So he's grown a lot taller because his sweater got shortened. And this guy, I have a quiz for you. What's the only cell that you could see through? If you chose a bird egg, you're correct. You think that's crazy wrong. Because in here, it says that the yolk in the bird egg is actually its huge cell. The thing we love to eat, that's actually, those cells are bigger than our cells. So like, you can't even see our cells. If you do this, you might think you're using all those thousands, actually not thousands, millions of cells. And, yeah, and the ostrich egg makes the big, like, a very big egg. This is him carrying it. I don't know how he found an ostrich, but wait, in this book it has a little joke. I want to show you. I really want to show you. This is super funny. It says you're growing out instead of up. Because you're supposed to be growing up. Get it? And she's actually growing out of his pants. But this guy looks like a he, but actually she. It says, Mom, gasped Sam as he giggled, you're busting out of your pants. Whatever. And I didn't, bye. And then.